In today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to purchase and install Neverlose for CS2, as well as doing an overview at the end of the video. We're going to start off the video by showing you guys how to purchase it, redeeming it, as well as how to use it. So if you guys do want to purchase Neverlose, head over to the link down below. Once you guys get to this page, you just select your duration, go ahead and add that to your cart, and you guys can use my discount code to save yourself 5%. For the sake of today's video, we're going to buy some NLE because I actually already have a sub. But the way to redeem your NLE as well as your actual Neverlose sub is the same exact way. So like I said, this is going to be your actual subscription. And NLE is like your market balance to buy configs, for example. So for the sake of today's video, I'm going to buy some NLE, like I said, because I already do have a subscription. So we're going to purchase 5 NLE. We're going to go ahead and add this to our cart. Once you guys get to this page, like I said, you guys can use my discount code to save yourself 5%. Basically, you guys put in all of your information there. You guys can use card, PayPal, Cash App, and a bunch of other payment methods. Alrighty guys, as you guys can see, my NLE code is right here to basically redeem it. Once you guys do purchase and you have your code right here, like I said, once again, go ahead and copy this code. You're going to want to head over to the neverlose.cc website, which is the official Neverlose website. Make sure it's neverlose.cc. The domain is always going to be this, and it's not going to change, at least for the time of this video. If you guys don't have Neverlose yet, you're going to have to go to register at the top. You're basically going to have to create an account, your username, password, and email. Like I said, this is not the same login as your LMarket website login. This is for the cheat itself. So go ahead and create a login and then register. Alrighty guys, so I am now logged into the actual website, as you guys can see on the top right hand side of the screen. Now basically, like I said one more time, go ahead and copy this key, whether it's your NLE key or your subscription key. You're going to want to go back over to this website here, neverlose.lmarket.fr. I will leave the redeem link down below. This is basically an LMarket site to automatically redeem your key or your NLE. It's basically an API, that's how it works. So what you're going to want to do here for your username is you're going to want to put your Neverlose username. So you're going to go over here, you see how it says Luciano Mods. You're going to copy it exactly. Go over to this website, put your username. Now I'm going to make sure it's exact just in case. I mean, I doubt nobody else has this, but that's basically what that's going to look like. Now for your token, you're going to copy and paste the token from your checkout link. As you guys can see, copy this and paste it here, then hit redeem. Gonna say redeeming. Alrighty guys, as you guys can see, it says thank you, successfully redeemed. We're gonna head over to Neverlose once again. We're gonna go to market at the top. As you guys can see, LMarket transferred NLE to your marketplace. As you guys can see, my balance is now 5 NLE. Now if this was a subscription which you guys bought, you basically go to subs, and as you guys can see, it would say here basically expires in 30 days. It should look exactly like that. And like I said, make sure you guys are buying it for the correct game. They do have a Global Offensive, which is the old game, and then CS2, obviously, which is the new game. So you guys bought Neverlose and not NLE. You're going to go to here. You're going to hit subs at the top. You're going to hit Counter-Strike 2. Once you get to this page here, you're going to hit download now. And then you're going to wait for this to download at the top. Now, make sure you guys do have your antivirus turned off, whether it's Windows Defender or any other third party. I'm not going to show you guys how to turn that off because I think it's pretty self-explanatory. And if you guys don't know how to turn off your antivirus, just look it up with Google. It's not that hard. Alrighty, it might pop up as this isn't commonly downloaded. You're going to hit your three dots up here and you're going to do keep. You're going to hit show more and then keep anyway. This does differ on what browser you're using. But for my sake, I'm just going to hit open file right here. You're going to hit yes on this admin pop-up. And as you guys can see, this is Neverlose loading. If you guys do have a subscription, it's going to show up here. You're going to click this. You're going to hit load right here. Basically, it's going to automatically launch your game and inject the cheat. Alrighty guys, here, this is, we're going to select a Steam account of choice. I'm going to select my Rock account. Alrighty guys, now we're going to wait for it to inject. Now, it's not going to inject immediately, so don't get alarmed. It will have a little status bar up here on the top right in just a moment when it starts injecting. Now, if you guys do experience any crashing issues, it's probably going to be your antivirus. So like I said, make sure you do have that turned off. There you guys go. As you guys can see, it says initializing. It's going to load. As you guys can see, this is Neverlose loaded. Now, basically, you guys have a raid settings here. You guys have per weapon, as you guys can see. So say you guys, want to configure your ops specifically, you would go ahead and click that and change all of your options. Now, basically, this is your main category here to turn off and on Ragebot. Majority of you guys are going to be using Ragebot. So obviously, you're going to use this section. Legitbot as well, which they do have, and I think they're actually going to beef up Legitbot considering Spurt Hack closed down. But anyway, visuals here, you guys have your visual tab, basically enable your ESP for players, other players, your world to change like the ambience in the background, as you guys can see. Skin changer as well, as you guys can see, they do have a beautiful skin changer. It's actually one of the best as well on the market. Misc options here, you guys have your movement, starting off with your bunny hop, air strafe, air duck, quick stop, strafe assist, edge jump. You can also display log events, change your FOV, automatic purchase, which is actually really nice if you guys are HVHing to automatically buy snipers and whatnot. Quick throw, straight throw, preserve kill feed, safe mode. If you guys are in a prime or any VAC secured server, I would make sure this is on, to be honest, to avoid bans. Now, if you do disable this, I would only do so if you're going in like an HVH server, because VAC is disabled on most of those. Lastly, here you guys have your configs here. You guys can, load your configs here as well as create configs. You guys can also go to your markets and view recently deleted configs. You can also search for stuff. I forgot the three dots up here. You guys have your NL watermark on the top right, your hotkey list, spectator list, double tap, bomb, synchronization, settings. Then you guys have a chat to chat with the Neverlose forum. That actually is going to be it for this quick video. Like I said, just wanted to show you guys how to purchase Neverlose, whether it was a sub or NLE, how to redeem it through lmarket.fr, and then how to actually use it. That is pretty much going to be it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.